one patch. Here's the other patch. Now, once I do this, I can't get any feedback because I'm on my own. So I'll have to check the video when I'm done. Okay, there's the patches. I can't see a thing. And then the mask. I'm just going to sit for a minute. Get accustomed to it. My mask seems really tight. But can't see a thing. Or maybe even purple. Oh, I can see a light moving. Well, that's cool. I can see the light coming and going right there. I have a mask and patches on and I can see the light. That's very cool. Right there. I think I'm gonna go for purple, but I don't know. It's a really hard color to get. So funny, I can see it moving. Right there, I can see my hand and everything moving. That's so cool. I can see the movement. Is that the light blue or the turquoise blue maybe? I see a circle, so maybe it's a stop sign? Getting the triangle strong. It's upside down triangle actually. Purple, but I can see it go dark, light, dark, light. I'm getting a circular. Shuffle the envelopes. So, put the other ones under my knee. First image that comes to mind. What is it? Picture in the envelope. So, I guess I have to show it. Not sure what it is. First is the butterfly. That one seemed to be the palm trees.